these last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that! Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long. Kraven's drones are still hunting people. Gotta track him down. Oh, I haven't told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We will save Harry.
Well, it's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up. I'll see you at home.
Got a lot more apologies to make when this is all settled. One thing at a time. Little advice for you bad guys. I see everything. Hey, need a dance partner?
Oh, you're done now.
Brooding on our hunt.
Guys, nice. I was wondering if this could get any harder.
Get down!
Thanks for the assist.
Just trying to keep up with you.
Heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there.
There's the robbery. Gotta stop him.
Buy some property.
Hey, let me guess.
Spider-Man.
Borrowing this van from a friend? Oh, you guys big truck fans?
You're me too.
Guys, same time next week?
Listeners, you know, I don't fabricate information just because of my personal need. What I'm hearing, I take no pleasure in delivering. But it's my duty to report it nonetheless. It seems the newer Spider-Man has gone missing.
Here we come! Where was that came from?
Hope I'm not intruding!
Never! Let's do this! I was gonna get that last hit in.
Hubris. It defeats us all.
Come on, scream!